school. It's fantastic. It's great for them to be doing stuff like this, and it's great to have all the schools involved as well.
You're gonna win?
Rachel!
They can run around without anybody stopping them.
It's really good because it's given opportunity all the kids to participate.
My daughter Emily is running in the 1K kids race today. She has an eye condition that affects her vision. She just wanted to give it a go and I thought, well, I should let her.
Looking at these kids, you know, I mean, making it to the cross line, and that gives you a lot of pride in it.
It was hard because I had to run fast.
Running, just run.
It felt tiring, but it was worth it.
What was your favourite part of the whole thing?
Running with Emily.
It was good.
It's really fun, and I recommend it to other people.